Can I do it? See, a cloud of dust came over me, yeah. Lord, I think I'm drowning on dry land. No. My father told me, yeah, he said, but I would have held on. Now I feel like I'm drowning on dry land. You know what? My grandmother told me a story about a little dog that couldn't see too well. He was crossing a railroad tracks one day, and a train cut off just a piece of his tail. You know, the dog didn't have the sense to look up, just a peep on the rail, y'all. I guess I'm like the dog that lost his whole head, trying to find a piece of tail. I'm going down. It was a bad dog, wasn't it? The dog was looking for something. He was looking for something. See, a cloud of dust came over me. Now I feel